everyone. Today I am visiting Konikami Ryuta booth at the Eco Product 2016 at Tokyo Big Sight. So let's take a look inside. Konikami Ryuta established Eco Vision 2050, a long-term environmental plan. Basically, it consists of three environmental activities: green products, green factory, and green marketing, aiming for the reduction of the environmental impact continuously. In addition, we share the environmental expertise we have gained through experience with our customers and suppliers, thereby making a greater impact through collaboration. By Konikami Ryuta's digital workflow solution, customers can manage any kinds of business documents efficiently and create an eco-centric office and work style. Customers can use cloud storage to share information or manage files online. Experience digital workflow anytime, anywhere to reduce documents waste. In our new office in Japan, we have introduced free address, which enables us to work more efficiently. Let Konikami Ryuta show you how you can realize these work style improvements. Konikami Ryuta's digital manufacturing realizes the production system, which eliminates the waste using ICT and automation. Data analysis is used for improving workflow-driven processes and can predict and avoid waste. Also, there is so much potential to automate many tedious manual tasks, leading to improved quality and speed. 7 million PET bottles per year are reused as materials in the body of MFPs. More than 20 million milk bottles are reused as toner bottles. Since you can easily see the nutritious condition of the plants, you can make better decisions on fertilizer use. Konikami Ryuta will work to address these key issues in order to achieve sustainable growth while contributing to society. I invite you to look forward to what Konikami Ryuta will achieve in the future. We love green!
Giving shape to ideas. Konikami Ryuta.